I think, you know, everyone's watching porn these days. Porn is a big thing. Porn, this is the thing. I think it has made jerking off really easy, of course. But actual sex has never been more stressful. This is the thing I've noticed. Like, my partner wants me to make love standing up. I'm like, standing up? Are you fucking kidding me? Standing up? Bitch, this is supposed to be my chill time. You got me standing up? What's the fantasy there? Let's pretend we're on a really crowded bus. I want you to do me raw and get me pregnant so I can have a seat. Standing up. Why can't we do my fantasy that I like, where I'm like a really tired piece of wood? And you are interested enough. Let's do that fantasy. Well, the guys in the dirty movies do it. They do it, don't they? Wait, they're getting paid! They better get off their ass. They're fucking getting paid. This is a hobby for me, at best. They're fucking professionals. I wouldn't buy the expensive golf clubs either. I'm not committing that much. I don't even know if I'm capable of love when I'm standing up. Like, will you stand up when you tell strangers jokes about me? It's called stand-up comedy. Not much of a choice. It sounds like something you have to do standing up. You don't think I would rather do this, lying on the ground biting a pillow? It's gotta be done.